You know where I go, people come up to me and they say, every time I see you, you're happy, you're smiling, you're in a good mood, why don't you ever get depressed about anything? I've learned in traveling over this great land of ours and most of the world that no matter who you meet, where they're from, what color they are, once you realize we're all equal, you feel better about everything. There's three things in this life I can't stand. Hatred, bigotry, midgets. I'm sorry, I just don't like them. See, here's what gets me. Think about this. Everyone in this room has seen a midget before. No one in here ever sees more than one midget at a time. You go over to the mall, there'll be thousands of people, one midget. Could be a law, I don't know. But look, you've never seen a daddy midget and a mama midget and a station wagon full of midget kids. If midgets never get together with other midgets, how do we keep getting more midgets? It's wearing the hell out of me. I know what I'm talking about. I used to own a midget. I did. I got it from my birthday when I was a kid. What I really wanted was a go-kart. And my parents couldn't afford that. They said, well, hell, let's get him a midget. I hung him on the rearview mirror in the car. He dangled there a year or two. And bitched and bitched and bitched. It is so good to be here. Oh, by the way, I got to tell you this. I was in Chattanooga recently. Met the dumbest waitress I've ever met in all these years of eating on the road. There's a restaurant there called the Country Bumpkin. Great home cooking, dumb waitress. She come over to take our drink order, and I said, I'll have coffee with no cream. She said, you'll have to have it with no sugar. We're out of cream. Scared me.